Peace, love, and light. Back with another class. I had to come because this young grandmaster teacher, beautiful man. I don't know his name, but he is tapped in, man. This young man is tapped in. I learned something, certain things that I had a suspicion on, but he activated some more of this memory. And this is why I definitely would not put my semen out there. Just, oh man, it's so beautiful. Get him, young man, grandmaster. Hopefully they'll let me put it up.
It's a sound that holds your nut for 30 days. I'm crazy, right?
It's 30 days, that's it.
You just have to have sex every night. It's just like the best feeling to the human body, and it's so easy to get that feeling. Do y'all ever think about the downside? Y'all just think it's no consequences to be on me every single night? That shit is affecting you in ways that you don't even realize. It's affecting every single thing in your life. Your sexual energy is your most powerful energy.
Energy.
Your host, minerals, nutrients can make a whole fucking life, but you're wasting that for a temporary
that
feeling.
That young man,
you
is powerful.
You bust one nut, you're wasting so much shit that your body needs. That's why you feel so drained and tired afterwards, because you have no energy. That's why the people that control this world are trying to make everything so damn sexual. Every female song, they gotta be talking about their pussy to get promoted. The biggest female rap stars are known for talking about their pussy. So many Instagram models and shit.
Fair use, it's not for kids.
Hoes, all your friends making fun of you because they got more bodies than you and
it's
shit.
A young
this
man.
Is set up for you to release your
young
sexual
cosmic
energy.
Man.
I think it's not important. You just look at it as a good feeling. That's why we tell y'all to wake up. Because you're doing stuff a lot that you don't have the knowledge on, which makes you unaware, and that makes you sleep. That's why when you wake up and see this shit for what it is, you stop doing it. Mm-hmm. All the mind, your sexual energy can actually cause a spiritual awakening. Your nut, your semen, that's your
kundalini.
Kundalini energy is the ultimate life force energy. Our kundalini energy is the source of our creative power,
kundalini,
spiritual gifts,
prana,
and
with the naga
energy.
From Shambhala.
So holding on to that kundalini energy, able to rise through your chakras and hit your crown chakra, also known as your pineal gland. When that happens, it will cause you to look at life different. The third eye will be open. We'll start seeing through all this bullshit. You don't even have to believe nothing I say on this page. You can just hold your nut for 30 days and you'll see this shit for yourself.
Yeah.
You don't have to deal with people not believing you. But you're probably just too weak-minded. You don't have the mental strength to hold on to your sexual energy for 30 days. That takes a true, strong mindset to do. Because semen retention
is when I was younger, it was hard.
So your mind is stronger than your body. You have to remember that when you go on semen retention. This is why it's worth it. Just look at how many benefits that semen retention gives. Just pause it and read it. Going on semen retention will change your fucking life. Will be doing everything different. The energy you will have is indescribable. You'll be wanting to do shit more, talk to people more. If you have social anxiety, that will no longer be a thing. Being on semen retention boosts your testosterone levels, makes you more confident, makes you feel like the alpha that you are. You beat your meat every night, putting you more on your feminine side. You keep up to your sexual energy, make you more feminine, less dominant. You do shit like pay females for pictures of their feet. That's you sipping for every single female.
Oh,
you
shit. You're
just busting nut. You're so horny, you're so vulnerable. Don't have enough dominance and self-control to use your
say
mind.
No, man.
That's why there's no masculine men out here no more. Every time you see
yes, her,
you think about having sex with her, the first thing that comes to your mind, you go on semen retention, that no longer happens. You start seeing girls from
don't
what
trick
they truly
yourself,
are,
young
females,
king.
As goddesses. Don't just look at them as sex dolls.
That's
what
that's
I
look
everybody's
programmed goddesses.
As a girl anyway. That's why none of these relationships last. Other boys just want to fuck. Fucking other females. The females fucking other boys. Nobody can hold on to their sexual energy. That's why when you finally do and see shit for what it is, it's going to change your life. Actually, I went on semen retention for the entire summer. When I tell you about these benefits, I'm speaking directly from experience. I'm not even finna sit here and look up anything. Y'all can do your own research. I'm about to tell y'all exactly what happened with me. Of course you have more energy. More energy than you can imagine right now. Almost every day you're releasing your most powerful energy. So imagine how you'll feel when you hold it for 30 days. You'll start being more active. You'll start doing more stuff. Have a better
activation.
Mood. Literally increases happiness. I don't know how. You know them little random mood swings you be having? I just didn't get those on semen retention. I was always just naturally
semen
in a good mood.
Retention.
Another thing, if you go on semen retention and you smoke, make sure you only smoke at night and occasionally.
Well,
when you smoke, it make you feel chill and relaxed. You don't actually feel the benefits. When on semen retention, you want to be as pure as possible. Another thing, it attracts females. Ask anybody who went on semen retention. We don't know how. It just happens. It's really some energy shit going on with that. When you hold on to your sexual energy, you attract.
You see it, man. You got that glow.
Manifest at your best, too.
That's what they call it glow.
I manifested everything when I was on semen retention. Like I said, it don't have you looking at girls like sex dolls. It makes you look at girls for who they are. If you're scared to talk to girls, if you're scared of girls, that shit is out the window when you go on semen retention. Builds up masculinity. It makes you an alpha. Don't automatically look at her if she's above you anymore. It's like you're just automatically dominant. Hey, don't even get me started on dreams. Your dreams will be way more vivid. You'll have more energy in your dreams. You can start controlling your dreams. Your semen can actually open your pineal gland up, cause a spiritual awakening, have you looking at life way different. It's going to make you into a new you, literally. It's going to be completely different. It's going to improve your mindset. You know what? I'm challenging y'all. Anybody who's watching this video, I want to try to go on No Nut November. You know how much mental strength that takes for somebody to hold their nut for that long? See if you can do it. I love y'all.
You know, I do it all the time. Oh, shit. I done sort of mastered that shit, that semen retention shit. And it was good to see that the young man sharing that shit. I mean, not sharing it. We're sharing that knowledge. You know, so I hope y'all got something out of it. I hope y'all awaken, you know, the consciousness, the spirit within, the gods within, you know, and we make this a better world. One time for the one. I hope they can put this up because one of my videos I couldn't put up. So you got to catch all my stuff on YouTube if you don't, if you really want to follow the message.